were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terror. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian special forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the US and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes.
Agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus.
Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Yeah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving UNIDAD and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pakatari, as soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
your soldiers. This is the help you promised? That Sandoval promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pak Atari, leader of the resistance group Kataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru's one of the founders of the Kataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he's in this province and that there's a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Frag out. Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable. People working with Pak Atari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah. You guys trust Pak Atari?
I trust my wife and you three. That's it. What about your kids? My kids lie to me every fucking chance they get.
the activity. Stay sharp.
Watch the background.
Keep those weapons down. We want these people on our side. Well, that was messy as shit. We got hostiles in the area.
drone is airborne.
Got it, moving. Moving to position. Ready, call the shot.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Cover! Get to cover!
Good. We all in one piece?
Reinforcements incoming. They're on alert.
Tenemos apoyo de los grupos de refuerzo.
Just stay down, I'll be right there.
Fuck took you so long. Fucking hell!
Ugh.
engaging. Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Carrying submachine guns. We spotted one with submachine guns.
Okay, we're cool. Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Hang back, they see you. One less bad guy.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
rattle the cage.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Pinche cabrón.
Está bien, me rindo.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru. Buckle up, people.
To the market, Jeeves.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger. Afghanistan, 2005. Broken collarbone. Easily the most painful.
Shrapnel in my thigh from an IED in Iraq, 2009. Stung like a bitch. Took like a year for all that shit to come out.
Sprained neck after a bad fall on the stand. I think it was 07. Worse than any cut, bullet wound, or broken bone. Couldn't brush my teeth without walking morphine.
Boston Elementary Academy, 1991. Cindy Margolin cut my fingers in a door. Thought I was gonna die.
Bringing you so much music, you will shit yourself. And speaking of things that will make you shit yourself, I have on the line the scariest couple with the cutest Instagram account, Yuri Hipolito.
Hola, Perico.
¿Cómo va todo, man?
Welcome to the show, banda. I realize that doctor-patient confidentiality is supposed to be a thing, but hey, we're criminals. What can you tell us about any of your recent patients and how you treated them? Por ejemplo, I know our listeners are very curious about a gringo who was recently your guest.
Oh, he means Ricky.
Señor Ricky, what a guy. We knew him socially, you know.
A really fun guy. ¿Te acuerdas, Polly? We really like him.
But that's the business, you know. One day you're having chelas with a guy con un carnal.
The next day, you're giving him a serpentine enema. But final.
Así es la vida. Or breaking his fingers with a ball-peen hammer.
Our legs, you know, as a chance. People are always so afraid when you break their legs.
I broke my leg once. I jumped off a roof in the hood when I was a kid. Neta, it hurts.
Sure, but, you know, no sé. Mira, when we break a leg, people know. The way we shatter the tibia three places, they know they won't walk right ever again.
Chale, is this part of your treatment with the gringo?
Hey, what's up, chica? Really not, huh?
That's one of the things I really liked about him. Chivato, but he's the tough one.
We got a Sicario. There. By the helo.
Got another tango.
Yes.
Hold up, they're gonna spot you.
Get to cover. Move. Threats inside the barn.
The drone is up.
Target eliminated. Clear.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them... Move there.
Copy.
¿Por qué nos hacen esto?
Porque no lo vea, me va a querer nuclear. Prométame que nunca va a ver esos videos.
Si usted dice que no los vea, no los veré. Ni quiero. Esos sopas ya son nuestros patrones.
Estamos bien fregados, mujer. Bien fregados. Estos hijoputas nunca se van a ir de aquí.
¿Qué va a hacer de nosotros, compa? La pura dieta nos consigue. Sal ya no sirve de nada en este país.
Thank you.
Rally up, people.
I copy. Moving.
Todos andan como mamados disparando a todos lados. Es como el infierno.
No lo he visto y no lo quiero ver. Nunca me lo confundí con el infierno.
We searching this location for intel? I got a narco over here.
Point him out.
Close to the dump.
Go.
We'll go.
Engage targets.
Targets marked. Good to go. Man down. Man down.